42 covering breaking news from the presidential campaign right now. Former Rhode Island Governor Lincoln Chafee has taken his name out of the running. In prepared remarks before an appearance before the Democratic National Committee, Chafee said he is dropping out of the presidential